stainless steel. It's in our spoons, in our refrigerators, in our razors. But what makes it stainless and how is it different from regular steel? Normal steel is an alloy of iron and carbon. Iron, when it comes into contact with air and water, oxidizes, forming iron oxide, also known as rust. After a while, all you have is a pile of red dust and a reminder of your own mortality. Enter chromium! When added to the alloy of iron and carbon, chromium will react to the oxygen in the air before the iron can, forming chromium oxide instead of iron oxide. Instead of turning red and flaking off like a bad sunburn, it's clear, it's hard, and it sticks to steel. How badass would it be if whenever you got exposed to the elements, you got a layer of clear, hard armor around you? Answer, very. It'd be so cool. Even cooler bit, if you scratch the chromium oxide and you're exposed to another layer of stainless steel to the air, it just oxidizes again. Self-healing invisible armor! So next time you're eating ice cream, think about all of the tiny chemical reactions forming invisible layers of protection around your spoon. Chemistry is so cool!